Does God help the people who help themselves first, or the person who is lazy and who keeps taking help from others?
Please understand, the person who is lazy will not even be able to take help from others. There are only two kinds of people. Life negative, who neither help themselves nor take help from others. Another one, life positive, who helps themselves and take help from others. Helping yourself and taking help from others is one and the same. If you will help yourself, you will take help from others. And you will help others. So the classification you are making, lazy and helping themselves, in that you are making one small mistake. You think lazy persons take help from others. No. Understand the two classification, life positive, life negative. If you are helping yourself, God will be helping you. If you are taking help from others, again, God will be helping you through others. A person who helps themselves will always be taking help from others and helping others. Lazy fellows, neither they will help themselves, nor they will take help from others, or they will help others. So understand, God helps the people who help themselves. After all, He is sitting in yourself.